वेलकम टू मिड सिटी स्कूल ग्रेड 7 लेक्चर 7 चैप्टर 5 एसिड बेस एंड सॉल्ट। इन प्रीवियस लेक्चर वी डिस्कस अबाउट एसिड, इंट्रोडक्शन ऑफ एसिड, टाइप ऑफ एसिड, प्रॉपर्टीज ऑफ एसिड एंड यूजेस ऑफ एसिड। नाउ इन दिस वीडियो वी डिस्कस अबाउट बेस, इंट्रोडक्शन ऑफ बेस, टाइप्स ऑफ बेस, प्रॉपर्टीज ऑफ बेस एंड यूजेस ऑफ बेस। Base. What is base or what do you mean by base? Substance that in water solution or aqua solution are slippery to touch, or they are slip when they touch, taste bitter, change the color of indicator, for example turn red, litmus paper blue, react with acid to form salt are called base. Base are obtained from different materials like ammonium hydroxide, magnesium hydroxide. Ammonium hydroxide found in the window or glass cleaner. Magnesium oxide found in milk of magnesia. Calcium oxide found in limestone. Sodium hydroxide found in soap. Now we move toward our next topic, introduction of base. The name base has long been associated with a class of compounds whose aqueous solution or water solution are characterized by a bitter taste, a soapy feeling when applied to the skin. They form bubbles. Ability to restore the original blue color of litmus that have been turned red by acid. Ability to react with acid to form salt. React with certain metal to produce hydrogen gas. When they react with iron or steel or aluminium, they produce hydrogen gas. Now we move toward our next topic. Our next topic is types of base. There are two types of base, strong base and weak base. Strong base is a base that is completely disassociated in a aqueous solution or water solution. These compound ionize in water to yield one or more hydrogen ion or OH ion per molecule of base. In contrast, a weak base only partially dissociate, means they are not completely dissolve into its ion in water. Ammonia is a good example of weak base. Now we move toward our next topic. Our next topic is properties of base. There are so many properties of base, but we discuss few. Base are ionic compound that produce negative hydroxide ion, means OH ion, when dissolved in water or aqueous solution. Bases taste bitter, feel slippery to touch and conduct electricity when dissolved in water. Indicator compounds such as litmus can be used to detect base. Base turn red litmus paper into blue. Now we move toward our last topic. Our last topic is uses of base. Different bases have different uses in or they have different roles to play. For example, sodium hydroxide and potassium hydroxide is used in the manufacture of soap, paper and the synthetic fiber rayon. And calcium hydroxide, silica lime, is also called silica lime, is used in manufacture of bleaching powder. We mostly use in our houses. And calcium hydroxide is also used to clean the sulfur dioxide, which is caused by that is found in power plant and factories, power plants and factories. And magnesium hydroxide is used in toothpaste to neutralize the acid produced by bacteria. Ammonia solution is used in window cleaner, and there are so many other solution. There are so many other bases which have different roles to play. Thanks for listening and watching my lecture.